गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन योर बेसिक इंग्लिश ग्रामर एंड कॉम्पोजिशन बुक. टुडे वील बी डूइंग बुक एक्सरसाइजेस. इन आर लास्ट सेशन वी वर ऑन प्रोनाउंस एंड वी डिड पेज नंबर 20, 21, 22, 23, 24 and 25. टुडे वील बी डूइंग एक्सरसाइज गिवन ऑन पेज नंबर 26. जिस पे मैम ने टिक लगाया है वो हम वीडियो में करें, बाकी जिस पे टिक नहीं है वो मैम आपको लाइव क्लास में एक्सप्लेन करेंगी. यूज पोजेसिव प्रोनाउंस टू रीराइट दीज सेंटेंसेस. वन इज डन फॉर यू. दैट हाउस बिलोंग्स टू मी. दैट हाउस इज माइन. नंबर टू, दिस डॉल बिलोंग्स टू हर. दिस doll is hers. Full stop. Next, this pen belongs to him. This pen is. Moving on to number 4. These books belong to them. So, these books are theirs. Full stop. This dress belongs to you. This dress is yours. Full stop. Next is, this eraser belongs to me. So this will be, this eraser is mine. Full stop. Those bicycles belong to us. Those bicycles are ours. Then moving on to page number 27. Rewrite these sentences by using suitable possessive pronouns in the place of the underlined words. This pen is Ashish. So, this pen is his. Next, do these hats look like the hats of Kavita and Sumit? So, do these hats look like their She is going to wear a necklace that is Sunidhi's. So she is going to wear a necklace that is hers. Full stop. Number 4. This dog is my family's. So, this dog is ours. That new house on the street belongs to those people. That new house on the street is theirs. This notebook is Hari's. This notebook is his. The red collar is Robin's. The red collar is his. This pink dress belongs to Pooja. This pink dress is hers. The picture hanging on the wall is of mine. The picture hanging on the wall is mine. Full stop. Is this book Hemant's? Is this book his? Question mark. Page number 28 we'll do in live session and 29 as well. Moving on to page number 31. Cross this exercise. We are not going to do this exercise. Page number 32. Fill in the blanks with relative pronouns. Here is the man dash won the first prize in the painting competition. So here is the man who won the first prize in painting competition. The cat killed the rat dash ate the corn. The cat killed the rat that ate the corn. Number 3. This is the boy dash broke the window pane. So who broke the window pane? This is Rita dash I know since long. This is Rita whom I know since long. Number 5. We love those persons dash are helpful to us. So we love those persons who are helpful to us. Number 6. The house in dash we live is a big one. The house we live is a big one. So it will be the house in which we live is a big one. Number 7. These are the students dash want to see you. These are the students who want to see you. Number 8. Here is the lady dash I met last Sunday. Here is the lady whom I met last Sunday. This is Ramesh dash won the race. This is Ramesh who won the race. 10. I have lost the book dash you gave me last Sunday. So that you gave me last Sunday. Moving on to next exercise. Join the pairs of sentences with relative pronouns. Here is the umbrella. You lent it to me. So we have to join now. Here is the umbrella which relative pronoun we have used, which you lent me or lent it to me. Number two, the students were running, they took part in the race. The students were running, who took part in the race. Full stop. Moving on to page number 33. Number 3. This is the horse. It won the race. So, this is the horse that won the race. Full stop. Number 4. I saw the children. They were running after the squirrel. I saw the children who were running after the squirrels. Number 5. The teacher is talking to the boy. The boy likes science. The teacher is talking to the boy who likes science. Full stop. Next. Here is the doctor. The doctor looked after me during my sickness. Here is the doctor who looked after me during my sickness. Full stop. Number 7. Bring me the book. The book is on the table. Bring me the book. Which is on the table. Smita has gone to Kolkata. Kolkata is her birthplace. Smita has gone to Kolkata. That is her birthplace. Full stop. Number 9. This is the road. The road leads to the station, leads to the railway station. This is the road that leads to the railway station. Number 10. Here is the book you want. So here is the book दैट यू वॉन्ट फुल स्टॉप. 11. वी मेट अ वुमेन, हर सन वॉज गिवन अ रिवॉर्ड. वी मेट अ वुमेन हूज सन वॉज गिवन अ रिवॉर्ड. नंबर 12. द गर्ल वन द रेस, द गर्ल इज माई बेस्ट फ्रेंड. गर्ल हु वन द रेस इज माई बेस्ट फ्रेंड. नंबर 13. दिनेश इज प्लेइंग चेस विद अ गर्ल, द गर्ल्स इंग्लिश इज गुड. सो दिनेश इज प्लेइंग चेस विद अ गर्ल, English is good. I found a bag. The bag belonged to mummy. I found a bag. Which belonged to mummy. Full stop. This is the doctor I told you about him. So this is the doctor whom I told you about. There is one correction. ये जो signs है number 5 sentence से capital S बनाओ और यहाँ पे भी capital S, okay? Because it's the subject. So complete this work which we have done today, page number 26, 27, then 32 and 33. Bye-bye. Have a nice day.